Lewis, 10 on the shot clock, jabs it left, moves it, jabs right, moves it left, and the three is good for Matt Lewis. Back in the corner to Lewis. Lewis, three is good again. Matt Lewis, all 6 points here for the Dukes. 6-2, James Madison. Baseline, they get it to Bryant. Bounces to Kaycock. Kaycock blocked from behind as he goes hard to the floor. Lewis, right side, collides with Bryant, but able to bank in the shot. So Matt Lewis with all eight. Phillips spins in, lowers his shoulder, banks in the shot.
We'll watch it.
Yeah, baseline, Phillips out to Lewis. Lewis, the three is good. He's fouled by Talley late to
Bandit. We'll watch it.
Right side, Jones, three is on it. Wide open, that's just a second. Off now to Snowden, now to Jacobs. Jacobs, three from the left wing. High arcing shot is good. By Lewis, down ahead to Phillips. Phillips with a dunk. Angle the rim to avoid falling. Near sideline, Mosley gets past the defensive Talley, and the pull-up jump shot is good. Right. Mosley stutter dribble, drives inside, got Kaycock off his feet and gets past him to score off the glass. He's hands off now to Mosley. 17 on the shot clock, 35 on the game clock. Mosley to the left wing. Mosley drives in. Mosley leans in. The bank shot is good. Four is the foul with 31.2 seconds left. And that'll make it just a 3-point lead for UNCW.